welcome to Peak Kitchen. This is Patrick. Guys, today we're doing fried rice and fried chicken with sauteed corn and bell pepper. So we already have everything prepared here. We're doing a shrimp fried rice. And then we're doing fried chicken. So we're doing seasoning, soaking. And then we do sauteed corn with bell pepper and tomatoes. So you guys are gonna just follow us as we start cooking. Now we're gonna start our shrimp. Celery. Carrots. Bell pepper. Put a little down. Crushed pepper. Parsley. My rice into my thing here. some soy sauce. So I'm mixing in the soy sauce in here now. Looking good, it's smelling good too. And I can see a lot of shrimp because we did put a lot of shrimp in it. So now I'm gonna saute that corn. I'm gonna put in my tomatoes first. Put in my corn. But just cover this over it. Cook a little. Yep. All right, so now we're gonna fry with chicken. We're not using any breading or nothing on it. Right. Let's fry it here. Take the corn. You can smell the corn. And my black pepper. Then some onion powder. Crushed red pepper. A little. Okay. flick parsley. You put a touch of aubergine. Some salt. You don't put too much salt because the corn will have a kind of sweetish taste. And now, guys, we're going to drop our pepper in here. Take a look at this chicken right now, okay? Feel the yes, this is that sauteed corn with bell pepper. And the chicken is coming along good, yeah. That's no breading. That's no breading, and that's just plain chicken. I always prefer chicken without bread in. To me, it tastes more sweet. And if you eat it right away and leave it back, and you reheat it, it tastes good. With the bread in, when you reheat it, I don't like how it tastes with the bread in. Something about the bread in on the chicken. And if the bread in come off, the chicken got no taste. So all the taste is in that mixture of the bread. And no, I like my meat to be flavored. It tastes way much better. Even if it left back and use another day, it still tastes good. With the bread, it don't. So when I'm making a dressing to go on the chicken. So what I'm doing, I'm using ketchup. I put a little barbecue sauce there. And put a touch of lemon juice. A little shawisha paste. I put honey. Put a little molasses. And a touch of hot sauce. I want a lot. Doesn't get a large. Good. This hot sauce is very spicy. And this is gonna go on my chicken, and then it's gonna go in the oven a bit. The chicken. Now guys, I'm gonna put it in the oven for 15 to 17 minutes and then I'll take it out. So this is the fried chicken and I'll make the dressing to go on top of it. Now put it in the oven.